We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is over there, so... south.
Good.
Magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Interesting.
I know of a place that may contain...
Focus up!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this.
Thank you.
Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Theodenheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. This must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
Leasta!
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean it. Something's missing.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and older folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world circuit?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big.
Ready anyway!
light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful you stay dead. Read it.
Sir! Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Yeah!
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. A requested.
It's a name, I think. Razlu. It means terror. What's that? A candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Boy. Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. It's stuck. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Come, boy. Come.
Hmm. What?
wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountains.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course. I see that.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? That's it!
Stuff. If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. Might give us the way to the top.
Ready yourself, boy.
To the wheel.